Welcome back to CN2 News.
The Salvation Army served more than 3,600 people in the Tri-County alone last year. This week, they will honor community heroes who roll up their sleeves every day to volunteer, and we are honoring these unsung heroes as our latest CN2 hometown heroes.
Each year, the Salvation Army will celebrate these volunteers during its annual Heroes Dinner. Here's some video from last year's event. This year's Heroes Dinner will take place on Thursday, October the 5th. Of course, the Salvation Army provides the community with so many services.
It offers a free shower service 6 days a week, a food pantry on Mondays and Thursdays. It also provides a free breakfast on Sundays before its church service. On the national scale, the Salvation Army responds to disasters, most recently hurricanes, Harvey and Irma. In Texas and Florida, the Salvation Army has served 1.2 million meals, and currently there are 72 active units on the ground in those coastal states. In Puerto Rico and the U.S. Virgin Islands, the organization has served more than 18,000 meals.
Well, Lieutenants Mike and Rebecca McGee have been in charge of our Salvation Army for a little more than a year now, and they say giving back, well, it's personal for them.
Yeah, the mission of the Salvation Army is to preach the gospel of Jesus Christ and meet human need in His name without discrimination. And for me, being a part of that mission is being a part of who God has called us to be as a people. And it's exciting for me, and I get to take all the thanks for all these great people that represent the Salvation Army in our community. And so it's just a great privilege, and I'm grateful for what the Salvation Army does here and in Florida and Texas.
CN2's Hometown Hero is brought to you by Family Trust. Join us today as we build on the past and lead the future.
The Salvation Army Heroes Dinner will take place this Thursday, October the 5th from 6 to 8 at Westminster Presbyterian Church. Tickets are $50. Recording artist and singer Cindy Gibbs will be performing. And by attending, well, you're entered into a drawing to win an 11-day trip to Italy.